Zoho CRM has so many different features within it that it can be highly customized for any business's needs.
Usually customers adopt features naturally as their business evolves and their needs change and they get more into the software itself and utilizing all the features already available to them. It's usually a natural progression that they're going to adopt more and more of the features that are available to them.
One of the great tools is Blueprint to help with completeness and to flow a user through entering the right data at the right point. So that's a great tool to consider so that the user doesn't get overwhelmed by a massive page with tons of sections that you're going to have to enter data.
Usually we're happy to see a customer using something like workflow rules and a little bit of Blueprint. That shows that they've started to adopt more of the process management tools. Command Center is there when they're ready to take the next step in terms of process management.
And ideally, they also create integrations within the CRM to other systems so that the CRM is the ecosystem for the business. It's where you can see a 360-degree view of their customers and prospects.
My favorite integration has always been the email integration. Having that email integration on your prospect record, on your customer record, and being able to just go right in and see the most recent email interaction and then pull up that entire chain of correspondence while I'm in the same screen as my notes, as my calls, as my meetings, to be able to have that full view of my interactions with that prospect. I love that integration. I love having all of that in one place.
So they never have to leave the system. They can have the CRM in the palm of their hand with their phone. You know, it's got a great mobile app, and they can do the business that they need to do from wherever.
Integrating Zoho Analytics with the CRM is an absolutely incredible way to make some reports that are not available in CRM.
So you can get even deeper insights into your data, whether that's, you know, creating some more enhanced dashboards or filters or sharing data, however it needs to be shared, taking that next step for visualizing your data. Leveraging tools like that, leveraging, you know, layout rules and required fields, all of those things can work hand in hand to help make it easier for your users to put in the right data at the right time and make them want to use the system.
So right now, what we would ask our customers to do is reach out to us and say, hey, we want to learn about this. From there, we can really engage a lot of the product teams, some even our solutions team, to go through what's up and coming. But not only that, how they could use it within their own business.